With the Cleveland Browns starting the season at 2-6, it's time to read some Browns Facebook comments. Ray L here. Season is over. I can return to day drinking on Sunday without having to worry about this stinking football team. Aw, damn! You won't be lonely. There goes Ray. You won't be lonely. Going back to day drinking.
Drinking without a worry.
You won't be lonely. And a minimum is Browns football. And a minimum is Browns football. Damn, man. So much promise. All right, let's go with Thomas D here. I called it. This team is cursed. And Baker Mayfield, the second year bust. Another loser like Manziel and Colt McCoy and Jeff Garcia and any other quarterback since 1999. Brian D, 54 years a Cleveland sports fan. The credentials are out.
Today
was an absolute embarrassment. I'd rather not field a team than put this disgrace on the field.
Oh, no.
Josh J., I'm completely shocked. I feel like this is the beginning of the end for this version of the Browns already. I bought a Baker and an OBJ jersey and already put them away for the season. Aw, damn!
You won't be lonely.
So you won't be lonely. There go the jerseys.
They're put away. Out of shame.
Baker and OBJ. Browns jerseys gone. And a minimus Browns jerseys. And a minimus Browns jerseys. Damn, man.
They gone.
Paul S. here. I can't believe I let the Browns suck me in again.
Oh, no.
I was Browns free for 10 years and I fell for the hype. I'm so ashamed of myself. Dan A., sorry to break it, everyone, but Baker Mayfield's nothing but Johnny Manziel part two. He's worried about being in commercials and how Hollywood views him rather than putting in the work and leading our Browns to a win every week. Jason R. here, we've got to get better. Coaching staff has to put Coach Kitchen out and don't let the door hit you where the good Lord split you on the way out. Whoa, calm down there. Calm down there. Again, these are Browns Facebook comments as they start a promising season. 2-6.
Uh-huh.
Mark H., after watching this game today, now I know why people are into Dungeons and Dragons instead of sports. Get your D&D on, Cleveland. Go ahead.
What a statement.
Todd M., not sure if I will ever see the Browns win a Super Bowl with this Baker fraud Hollywood Manziel wannabe at quarterback. Don M., with all the hype of the Browns this year, I made the mistake and bought a season ticket package with my brother-in-law.
Oh,
neither of us want the tickets anymore, and we can't sell them for a damn thing. Can we sue for false advertising?
The pain is real.
I got two more. One's a joke and one's a positive comment. We'll start with the joke. George V. here. What does Baker Mayfield and a Chick-fil-A manager have in common? The answer, neither one shows up for work on Sunday. There we go.
And boom.
Here's a positive one. Here's a positive one, okay? Cleveland Browns Facebook comments after a disappointing start for them at 2-6.
Positive,
positive one, okay? It's always good when, you know, we're bringing so much negativity and pointing the spotlight on negativity. It's always nice to shine the spotlight on something positive. So Bob went through all these Cleveland Browns Facebook comments as people are just like, I'm done with them. I'm putting my jersey away. I can go back to drinking on
54
Sunday.
54 years.
Yeah, all of the negativity. And then here comes Glenda C. On the Browns Facebook page, I got a parakeet named Baker. Go, my Browns. There we go. So that's the one positive thing out of Cleveland.
Got a parakeet.
Parakeet named Baker.